And from my bottom of my heart, I like to thank the young people, and I like to give them a hand for participating in fiddle. Like, to me, contesting fiddle, when you get up to you're a champion already, you know? The thing is, when you're up here, it's not the same as you're backstage. You go like hell in the backstage, but... you go like a heaven in up here. So, next, we're coming something. Okay.